For the first time since the start of the trial, George Zimmerman's parents and sister were in the courtroom Wednesday. They listened as the prosecutor spent hours finding out whether potential jurors have ever been arrested, whether they own guns, if they've ever testified as a witness in a trial, and even if they've ever been a victim of a crime.
We were going to our cars when the person pointed the gun at us. One of the women screamed and ran, and it scared him, and he ran off, grabbed a bag from one of the other co-workers.
Each side has 10 peremptory challenges that can be used to get rid of a juror without reason, and they have an unlimited amount of challenges.
The law applies to everyone. It doesn't discriminate, it doesn't consider color, race, sex, gender, and it's better off that way.
Today, it's the defense's turn at questioning this group of potential jurors.